welcome back. Today is Monday, March 25th, and we'll be following the B-Day schedule.
I'm Dayton, and this is Corbin, and these are your daily announcements.
Today at 11 o'clock, 8th graders taking driver's ed this summer will meet out in the commons to fill out the forms.
If you're a 6th and 7th grader and have not turned in your enrollment forms, you need to do that ASAP.
This past weekend, the Special Olympics held the state tournaments in Hayes and Topeka. Three Andover Central students competed on the Butler Blazer and finished the tournament in third place. Congrats to Levi Cheney, Cara DeWeese, and Brenna Clark.
Any 8th grader that is interested in trying out for ACHS cheer can stop by the office for the information. Tryouts are April 6th.
The following 8th graders will be competing in the science fair this Friday. Andre Acapayan, Bella Benage, Ritzley Ehrlich, Izian Capera, Riley Frank, Cody Gray, Claudio Orlowski, and River Quintero. Good luck.
Today for lunch, entrees, chicken nachos with white queso or pork tacos, salad, taco salad, and specialty burger bar.
Happy birthday today to Braden Robinson and Brett Robinson.
Have a great week. You are appreciated.